Merry Christmas. Hi, I'm Steven, welcome to CT Films, it's a vlog. You know the drill, guys, no intro and outro, basically currently at my mum's for Christmas. So as you can see, I've got a new Battlefield 3 t-shirt, which is Coolio's, and some other things, which we'll delve into right now. So, here's my stuff, and here's my sister's stuff, and over there's my mum's stuff, and there's Kim's stuff, and my stepdad's stuff. So here we go, right. Here's a SpongeBob set with SpongeBob socks and plus a long sleeve t-shirt. And here's a iPod dock, which I'm quite impressed with this actually, because basically once you plug it into the clock, it sets the clock from your iPod and straight onto this alarm clock, which is really, really cool. It's a bonus. Calendar, the usual, because I need a calendar. Got some new slippers, a new wallet, which is Halo on it, which is cool. Yeah. And here's a watch, which I got, which I'm currently wearing at the moment. Hold on, just, there you go. Really cool. And also, I wanted a memory stick for Christmas, and basically I've gotten this, which is a wristband, which is a 4GB memory stick wristband, and it loops around, which is kind of cool. Don't think I'll wear it all the time, but it's a nice little accessory anyway, so something that you had to get used to, because, I really wanted a new watch anyways. If you may follow my videos for quite a while, you know what my watch is currently is. And now I've got a newer watch. Oh my god, it's awesome. So, the usual stuff, smellies, selection box. Also, I got this, which is a set of stuff for my HTC Mozart, which is my Windows phone, even though I got a case for it. But I wanted a headset, you see, but I just got like a load of accessories, even though there's a headset, but it's not the headsets that I want, but oh well, what can you do? Gaming type boxes with some Space Invader type things, which is kind of cool, I guess. Star Wars, Lego Star Wars on Blu-ray, which you can only get at Tesco's, because every little helps. Comes with it as well, with the little Lego figure, which is kind of cool. The funny thing is, it came in this security tag. I was just looking up to remove it because it still has its security tag on. So I got a souvenir from Tesco's. Thanks, Tesco's. thanks, Tesco. Also, I got an iTunes card, and basically I bought some apps. I bought like, Grand Theft Auto 3, Batman Arkham City Lockdown, some music, and some various things. And I still got like £8 left on my iTunes credit. And as you can see, there's dice, because that's a tag on my Battlefield 3 t-shirt. And just while I mentioned, this is my sister's stuff, by the way, but I got her Vinapiata plus the Sims 2 pets for Christmas, and my mum got my sister Harry Potter that I'm gonna play later on today. With them over here, because I got my mum's HD TV set up here, because my sister was using my mum's HD TV, and my sister's got a new HD TV, and this used to be in my sister's room, and it's currently my mum's, you see, so we're just travelling it along from my sister's room all the way over to the kitchen area. And I had a spare 2-day gold that I had from FIFA 07, and I added it to my account, which is on my mum's Xbox, and I've been getting some easy achievements on Halo Reach last night and stuff, which is cool. I would take my main account though, but I dare not risk losing my main account when I'm travelling all the way to my mum's sort of thing. Lol. So yeah, hope you guys have a merry, merry Christmas. And do not forget to follow me on Twitter, because I might give away Xbox Heart Shoe t-shirt, because I currently have a spare one, thanks to Xbox Live Awards, which is cool. And hope you guys have a really good Christmas, hope you guys got loads of really cool stuff. Not much to say that I'm currently doing at the moment, because my mum's currently doing Christmas dinner, which will take forever, knowing Christmas dinner wise, but it's gonna be good. My sister's currently at my friend's house, and they're like showing off each other's presents, and later on I'll be playing Lego Harry Potter with my sister, and maybe some part I might borrow it to get some easy G's and all that, because yeah, it was just kind of cool, I guess. But at least my mum has an Xbox, which is kind of cool. My sister wanted a 3DS, but my mum didn't want to get her 3DS and or a Kinect, because basically I own a Kinect and a 3DS, and I just share it with my mum and my sister and all that at the moment. Also, not only that, I got like loads of BBC TV shows to watch that I'm looking forward to, like Doctor Who and The Borrowers and other types of BBC related stuff that I can't wait to watch. Even if I miss it, I'll watch it on my iPod, because you can actually get BBC iPlayer on your iPod. It's a shame really that BBC iPlayer is not on Xbox Live at the moment, but what can you do? And also, now that I haven't recently got any Microsoft points, but I would like to try and get some PlayStation Network credit, because there's some PlayStation Network tiles I kind of want that are on sale until Jan 5th and all that. Also, now that I forgot to mention that poll thing there. That's a Gears of War 3 poster that my mum got me, which is kind of a bonus that I'll put in my gaming room, which is kind of nice. So anyways, hope you guys have a really merry, merry Christmas, and see you from CT Films.